Yo, what's up, y'all? It's Kiss Out of God. Now I'm back. I'm about to start up this Domination, my team 2K17 series. Oh, I'm sorry I can't start it from the beginning, but y'all can see I'm go to the first. Yeah, I dominated a lot of the teams already. A lot of them I couldn't even be on the first or second try, to be honest. As of recently, I started to just walk through them all. But a lot of them were pretty hard for me, I'm not gonna lie. I struggled. Some teams I think I even lost to a good 3 times when I beat them on like the 4th try. A lot of them are underrated, to be honest. A lot of the good 70 overall teams are pretty good. They put up a pretty good challenge, but I'm gonna get up to the Bulls. 79 overall, 79 offense, 80. Defense. I'm 17 to 33, which means I'm almost done with the regular NBA teams. Because the last three is the West. No, it goes East, West, and then NBA All-Star team. And let me show y'all my team, my whole team, my lineup. Lucius Allen, Eddie Jones, Walt Williams, Dirk, Yee. Yan Leon, I think. I'm not too sure if I'm pronouncing that right. Don't call me racist. Jay Williams, Dan Marley, Wilson Chandler, Kevin Love, Chris Bosh, Eric Bledsoe, Antoine Walker, and Brooke Lopez. And tell me what do y'all think about the people I start, the people I don't start. I'm questioning whether or not I want to start Jay Williams. I want to because of his defense, but Lucius Allen has more badges, so I prefer the badges over the like little 2 overall points. But when he is on the floor, he does make a good impact, especially when he's on the floor with Marley. They both on defense make a crazy good impact. This is just really like all my starting lineup. Eddie and Lucius offer pretty much the most amount of defense. This new addition, Yee, he adds some good post defense, and his rebounding is pretty crazy. And he has great perimeter defense for a power forward. But I run him at center because of his height. Let me see if I could run through the Bulls. Can I finish the Bulls? One and done. Yeah, all right, tell me what y'all think about this, because I know I'm not the only one who thinks 2K messed up the Bulls roster. Why is Rondo at point and Jimmy Butler at shooting guard and Dwayne Wade at small forward? Is Dwayne Wade not shorter than Jimmy Butler? On the Heat, did Dwayne Wade not play shooting guard? Why not put your tallest guard to play small forward? Instead, you put your shortest guard, well, second shortest guard to play the small forward spot. I don't know. I personally don't agree with it. I don't know why 2K thought that was smart, why they thought that was logical, because in real life, I know for a fact that's not the Bulls lineup that they're going to enter any regular season game with. But it's not my business. All I know is it makes it easier for me because now my small forward can eat due to the size mismatch. I said mismatch. All right. These are the settings that I always run away when I'm playing. Don't question them, they're just the settings that I always use. Tell me how y'all like the first patch and what it did with the shooting, because to me it's very iffy. At least when I'm using my player, I don't like it because, with the most recent patch, I should say. With that, I don't like it with my player. With my player, I get a lot of white light shots that are near perfect that I miss. In my team, a lot of white lights go in along with greens, obviously. But I still find that weird that on my player, getting a white light does not go in. It just doesn't make sense to me. Oof. 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 Bang, bang. Alright. Time for it. Oh, no. That's not what I want to do. Alright. And one. Oh. This year, I realized in Dom, you play a lot of games away, at least personally for me. I played a lot of my games away. Tell me in the comment section whether or not a lot of y'all games have been home or not. Because most of my games have been away, and I think that affected the difficulty. Or at least, like, how competitive... Oh, please don't get a charge. Please don't give me a charge. Because this year, I don't know if y'all peeped, but that charge is really, like... I don't know what they did to it, but getting a charging foul this year seems too easy. Irk. That's in. What the hell? I'm so used to seeing Derrick Rose. I see this skinny point guy. I was about to say, what the hell? Who is that? Toronto. Ooh, fast break offense. Ooh. Oh. I just getting annoying. Ooh. Green bean. Green bean. Yo, what are you doing? I mean, that was a good defense, but still. All right, they're not letting me run. Oh, that's in. I'm sleep. Wow. That's in. But he made his, but I couldn't make mine. And I literally got the same roll animation. Oh, yeah, if any of y'all who did not see the video against Boss Man, I literally just made that. Couple minutes before this, definitely check it out. Wow, give me that. Oof, 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 oof. We don't dunk, we jelly. Hey, bad pass. Yo, tell me how. Oh my god. Have any of y'all seen that animation where they throw a deep pass like that, and instead of it going out of bounds, it hits the rim, and they catch it back, and it looks like they did it on purpose? That's so annoying. Like, in most of my MyTeam games, that's happened to me, where I'm like, all right, I'm about to get this ball back. Wait, nope, it hits the rim, and it goes directly back. Ooh, what the hell is pick and roll IQ? Green bean. Alright, I hope y'all can't hear that noise in the background. Cause that's the kettle. Wait, they can or they can't?
I can't hear it.
Alright. Hold on. I know y'all definitely gonna hear it now. Alright. Just in case, cause I don't know if... I just wanna make sure that that's not annoying anymore. Oof. All right, 11-7. Oh, I thought that was the inbound. Oh, no, that's Marley. That's not who I thought. All right, it's not what I was trying to do. Hey, and one. Let's go. Get big, Chris Bosh. Blood clots couldn't stop him. Tee-hee-hee.
I gotta get some My Career gameplay for y'all later on.
I'm gonna try and set that up. Oh, I probably should have shot that. What am I doing? Let me give my point. Lay! Jelly! Yo! Get big, Chris Bosh! Ugh! I should have did a post up. What am I doing? What the hell? Why is the arc on McDermott's shot so high? I'm sleepy. Hey! Get big. I thought he was about to miss. Because the last game I was playing against Boss Man, he missed a dunk, I think. Or was it a game before that? I don't know. But I know he missed a dunk.
He feeds it to Valentine. Bledsoe against Grant. Valentine wide open. He fires.
Is he even a three-point shooter like that? Because when I saw his clips from college. Oh, Green Bean. So his clips from college. He looked like a playmaker. Wait, tell me in the comment section if Denzel Valentine was the draft pick for the Bulls. Because I know they drafted a small forward. I'm not too sure if that's him or not, though. I don't remember. The draft was a while ago. A good couple months back. We got the 10-point lead. Start of the second quarter. In case any of y'all currently wondering, it's 7:32 p.m. Two times. Speaking of two times, I gotta watch Fredo. I haven't seen his channel in a minute. Wow. Good drive, Jimmy. Alright, this is probably my new favorite point guard right now. My boy Jay Williams. I really like that this year. Like, the rewards we're getting seem like they're actually good. It seems like they're actually good. Make it Marley. Ugh. And that was not even the person I wanted to pass to go to. I didn't Rondo wait for the defense. Instead of the, oh, that's in. Although they did grease Jimmy Butler, and his like stats are very low. How? I need to slow them down because I don't know what they're trying to do. What the hell? That's not a foul. Green Bean Machine, make that. I did not time Marley's shot properly. Yeah, what is Rondo gonna do? Try and force him this way. Oh, that's in. Why are they playing so loose? I have a lead, so I'm gonna slow it down. Let me call a quick play. Whoa, not any way to perform what I was trying to do. Wow. Guard it. Oh my God. Am I the only one who just watched Kevin Love, like watch Gibson just drive? Ankle. What ankle break? What? Okay, hack. Oh, I hooked. I didn't fade. Oh my God, that's not what I was trying to do. That. How is that not a block? This lead is gone. I didn't think I'd be saying this a little while ago, but now this game's up for grabs. Out to Chandler. No. God damn, it's the ball in the post. And off the front iron, and in it goes. Lopez has got his first 2 points of the night. The entire defense was frozen foot. Nobody picked up the shooter, Kevin. I'm not gonna guard you all the way out there. I knew it. My God, you don't even need to foul him. He's way smaller than you. Oh, that's so fake. In real life, that would never happen unless a like magical breeze of air just comes and blows the ball.
Hey, good pass. Well, I just realized, are we pressing? We weren't. Hopefully we got some defensive stops now that we're going to be pressing. Oh. This is his second trip to the line tonight. First free throw is good. And getting to the line and hitting the free throw is a good way to get back into the game. It stops the clock and extends the game and allows you the opportunity to. Thank you, my boy Chung is playing point guard. Whoa, oh my god, that animation is so annoying. Like, how can you lose the ball like that? How can you fall and lose the ball and it's not a foul? Come on. It's either a foul or you didn't slip. Like, dude, is this not possible that you're going to slip? No NBA player dribbles and slips. God, that animation is so dumb. Please make that, Eric. Thank you. The hell? Press. Get me tight. Some games it does that when I tell it to play it like a certain way, it just doesn't work. That's probably why on offense they're not playing in the formation I called for. No way. That form, he shot it like to the right. You. Alright, we still have a 2-point lead. How's Rondo their best player and he only has no points, one rebound? Eh, he has a lot of assists, I guess. Wow. What the hell? Oh my god, this boy Dirk did not even box out. Like, they should not have scored just now. The hell? How is that not a blocking foul? That's not defense. Oh, that's a turnover. Come on, he's mad tall, but he has no post game. So I did not want to buy him. He's ridiculously fast, though. Oh, no way. How did I miss that? Not really his range. He's a three-point shooter. What the hell? Not really his range. Okay. Oh, my God. Oh my god. Yep.
Oh
Please make it. My God, why did he fade away? The hell, son? How would you fade away? You're wide open. Give Eddie Jones the ball. Can you please hold the ball? My God, that's all you're good at and you're not making it. So what are you good for then? Alright, I'm gonna run the offense through Eddie. Please make that. Oh my God. I'm gonna have to run the offense through Eddie then. Cause nobody can make anything. Drop step. What? What do you mean first time out? My timeouts are in manual. I didn't even press timeout. What? Why is it calling it? Wow. I just checked. It was on manual. How? I never. Oh my God. Got no for a fact. I did not press it. Because I was in the middle of doing a double crossover. That's how I know I ain't pressing it. So I'm about to have a double-digit deficit. Wait, did they sub out? Oh, my God. They subbed out my only offensive player. Great. Wait, did they sub him out? Yeah, they did. My God, how are they getting so many rebounds? Thank you. I don't know why Tony Snell cut his hair. When he had more hair, he looked way better. His boy looked ugly with no hair. Oh my God. I had that same low haircut for mad long. Ugh. And one? Damn. I rarely ever get fouls with him, and this is my best free throw shooter. Oh, one of my team's best free throw shooters. My shooting guards tend to shoot free throws better than anybody else on my team. I hate that they set screens for people who aren't even good shooters. Oh my God. So annoying. How is he getting fouled? Like, the only way he's scoring is from getting fouled because he's trying to take dumb shots. Oh. And one. That was crazy. I got lucky there. Very lucky. If this would have happened in the fourth quarter, I would have been so weak. Bang, bang. No. Wanted to block. They greased Dwayne Wade's character too. Dwayne Wade's character is whack. Can't do anything. Well, at least the gold version. I mean, not gold. I'm thinking a 16. Emerald version. I still gotta understand how these, like, colors work. Because the way the overalls are set up, like, I'm mad confused. Is it like 80?
So I can add better cards later on.
Because is it set up so like 81 to 83 is like what? And then.
Oh, I don't know about that.
Because I don't understand it. Because the colors was set up by like overall. And now I don't get it. Because now you have rubies and sapphires that are within this that five overall range thing. Which used to be what the difference was. Five. So I don't understand like how the colored things is supposed to be set up now. Green. Green. Boy, Dirk is disappointing. Him and Brooke. Why Taj Gibson spent so much time at the perimeter, but he cannot shoot threes? Makes no sense. I jumped way too early. Alright, let me stop before I get a charge. No, don't pass that. I'm asleep. How is that not out of bounds? I really don't know. Isn't that supposed to be out of bounds? No way, no way. Eric. Ugh. He's my best shooter. Oh my god. My team's best 3-point shooter miss. I should have just made Dirk take the three. Oh, I left him open. Yeah, Rondo really can't score for this team. Alright, I want you to get your big self in the paint. Because you have the illest mismatch right now. Oh, no. I was inaccurate. You shot it way too far. Off to the right. Guard him. Oh, that was my fault. Green bean. Oh, now would be a good time for me to slow down the tempo, have a lead, and it's under 2 minutes. I forgot that's the 2 minute mark. Come on, I want to beat this team on the first try because they're actually type annoying. Nah, not even that they're annoying. I'm just playing like Garbito. Rajon Rondo took a shot. Oh my god. Wait, nope. Last thing I want is a fourth quarter. Alright, first of all, this is not gonna work. Where is it? Two. Thank you. Because I don't know why this boy Dirk is all the way out here. Though he has like a 99 contested three. Ugh.
Good defense. Push it, push it, push it. Oh, hit Dirk. Please make that. Let's go. 5-point lead. All right, now is a great time to start slowing down the tempo. You have a 5-point lead. You just got to hold it. Rondo's tired. I should force the drive. Dwayne Wade. Oh, this is a three. That's in. Put it up, Green Bean. Let's go. 7-point lead. Come on. Oh, my goodness. Brook Lopez has a midi. All right, Eddie Jones. So I'm taking some time off the clock. I don't know about them. They probably thinking they got a comeback chance. No, y'all don't. By the time y'all get the ball back, y'all not even going to have enough time. Oh, well, the game is done for y'all. Have fun. Take the ball. All right, where's Eddie? Give me. Game is done. Yeah, take that. Wow. He didn't even want to take it. He went for the three. I'm sleep. Poor Dwayne Wade. Yep, we just won. All right. I want my new center. I mean, not new center, power forward to shoot the final shot. Where's Eddie? Oh, Eddie's over here. I'm faster to Lucius. Oh, if Eddie would have made that. Oh, well, I beat the Bulls first time. First time, first try. I think I have to redo it. I ain't earned enough my team points. I'm asleep. Oh, my God. I beat them. I did not earn enough my team points. So I have to do it again. Wow. 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 I couldn't even get one star. Let me check if any of my cards got bought. Alright, somebody please buy this Gary Harris. There's 24 minutes left on it. I really do not want that. And pick up this Pau Gasol too. Alright, well, I'm going to have to upload. Yeah. I'm going to have to upload Bulls Part 2 when I beat them and earn enough of my team points. That's not going to be for a while, but stay tuned for that. Until next time, this is your boy, K-Sorta God, signing out.